Well, Kalvis, we've not interviewed you since you arrived at the Dundee Stars, but what a performance, first of all, this evening against a team around us in the table.
Yeah, it's nice to be here, and as I said before, and it's you love the place if hockey is going good, and yesterday was a tough loss, which we should have points at least, and that was tough to handle, but today we came out strong and prepared, and tonight, interesting game, let's say like that. It was a lot of emotions, our way and their way, and yeah, I think fans enjoyed it, and it was fun to come back and play in the home crowd, and yeah, couldn't turn out any better.
The fans remember, of course, your goal from against the Sheffield Steelers, I think it was, a couple of weeks ago, but tonight, two more for you. Just how did that feel?
Oh, it felt amazing, and yeah, it felt amazing. It's emotions were flying, and yeah, don't have too much words about that because it was quite nice. And same, the whole team played great, and everybody contributed. Everybody, a lot of guys scored, not only me. And yeah, it was all team effort, and the guys who got those. Penalty, you know, worked on that. We can go, the guys who go out, they can go out and work and produce, and it's everybody contributed and did a big part for this win.
You talk about that team spirit, that togetherness of the team. Just how important is that at this time of the season?
Oh, I think it's important in any time of the season. You can't take that, oh, now we have to be together more or less. It's all the time it has to be stick together, and like when you stick together and you're combined, it comes without even trying. Like, it kind of feels like, because for that 7-8 months what we are together, we're the family, you know. We have to stick for each other, we have to help each other, and because not always is the great times. Everybody has fun when it's great. When it sucks, then it's the that's the most important moment, when you have that family behind you, that togetherness and support from everybody, you know.
And talking of that support, the fans again this evening, very loud, full of support for yourself, but as well as the rest of the team. That must be really good as well, to have that support from the stands and the fans.
Oh yeah, the fans are here, great, and I love it. Only thing, I wait till it's gonna be packed. That's what I want to see. I heard, like, cause all the sides are full, but the back, and you know, it's, we can't ask the fans to come in every single game because everybody has something to do. But for us, it's so much fun, and I think fans enjoy it when it's more crowd as well. You know, it's louder and get sucked into it. How you say, you know,
yeah.
It's that. In Latvia, we say, like, in the spring, that's a hockey fever, you know, and now it's coming, it's spring, and let's bring that hockey fever here in Dundee.
Yeah, you heard it from Kalvis. Bring the hockey fever, fill those few empty seats that are still left in the DIA next game, right, and bring the noise. Is that the way we should say it?
Yeah, if people come, the noise is going to come with it as well, and yeah, we're going to try to make anything possible that we give the fans to cheer for. Yeah.
Thanks, Kalvis.
Yeah, thank you.